Boy, you have good taste. God, did you guys know that magic is a very frustrating hobby? I don't know if you're aware of it. A very frustrating avocation, because it's fleeting. You know, in any other art, any other skill, it's lasting. For example, 500 years ago, Da Vinci did the Mona Lisa. You can still look at it. An expert can see the strokes and see how good he was. I've written a lot of books. Hopefully, 50 or 100 years after my death, they will exist, so people can look at them and say, hey, he was good or he was bad. You know, either one. The fact is, they exist. Magic does not. Not the kind of stuff I do. For example, I'll show you what's frustrating. I have practiced for 40 years. 40 years, really. To do what I'm about to show you, which will take about 10 seconds, it took me 40 years to learn, it'll take 10 seconds to do, you'll forget it in 5 seconds, you know? That's the problem. I've practiced all my life to take any deck, anywhere in the world. Now, I'm a world traveler, and that's important because some of you know that all over the world, decks are different. They're different weights, different balances, different sizes. So I wanted to take any deck, anywhere in the world, shuffle it the way I'm doing it, to be able to cut the deck like that and like that. As a matter of fact, say stop, Ursula, anytime you like. Stop. Right here, look, if you can do that with any deck, anywhere in the world, 40 years, misspent youth, you understand? Right.